definitely want to chat with you a minute about football. And, you know what I'm saying? Life through football. Football pretty much, you know, giving me everything I am. You know, football has taken me from, you know, being in a single parent household. My mother's struggling, living in the projects, not having much to be able to, you know, provide for my family. You know, pretty much be able to do what I want to, be able to be here, you know, to speak to you. And I think in this game, I think you can be whatever you want to be. You know, I think you need to approach this game to get, for one, you know, learn as much as you can about the game of football. You know, everything, because football can lead you to be, you know, Earnest Graham. Football can lead you to be a 33-year-old football coach like Ronnie Ford. Football can lead you to, you know, one day running football camps for a living. You can be a broadcaster, you can be everything. So, you know, life, man, and football is pretty much about, you know, absorbing as much information as possible and being able to use that information to make yourself successful. I think coming up, man, you know, I went through a lot of things. My mom was the person who kept me involved in everything. I played football, baseball, basketball, volleyball, and I ran track. You know, that's how I mean, I played volleyball. So I played five sports, man. So what my mom was trying to do was to keep me away from everything negative. I'm from Fort Myers, Florida. You know, like everywhere else, you know, it's a lot of things that you can get lost into, man. So, you know, through life, man, you want to stay loyal to your dreams. You want to stay loyal to, you know, what it is that you feel is going to be a vehicle, you know, to ultimately make you a better person. And football and sports was that for me. So, you know, I never complained. You know, sometimes when you're young, you don't quite understand what it is to, you know, have someone to come out here and coach you for 4 or 5 hours, be out here in the sun. Your teachers get up at 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning just to come in and teach you, you know, making a little bit of no money. But, you know, they believe that it's right and they believe it's the best for the future, man. So, you know, being out here, really, really, really pay attention and really try to take that information and use that information to help yourself. There's all these people been here before. Your parents have, you know, lived before, been in your shoes before, your coaches and teachers. And I know it sounds cliche. Everybody tell you to work hard. Everybody tell you, you know, be right, be a good person, but it's right, man. And it's something that I've always, you know, leaned on, you know, for my career. Because I've been in a situation where, you know, I went to the University of Florida. You know, we played big games and we did all this stuff. And then I found myself, as far as being a person, just struggling in everyday life. You know, when I left the University of Florida, I didn't get drafted. You know, and I had a daughter at the time and a girlfriend at the time who was not my wife. And we ended up being in a tough situation where I got involved with some of the wrong people. It ended up being a very tough spot where I was living, you know, going from hotel to hotel, just trying to find a way. So I had to really lean on all the information that I was given by my parents, by my coaches, by my teachers, about just having faith, about coming in to work every day and understanding how to work hard. I watch guys like Derrick Brooks and Rondé Barber and all the guys that, you know, everyone looks up to. I look at those guys and I try to emulate those guys and understand how to come in to work and pay attention and to ultimately every day just add a little bit to myself. I learned from Mike Allstar how to play fullback, how to play tailback, how to block. I had to play special teams. I had to run down and tap the kickoff. I had to run down a punt. I had to protect on punt. I had to do everything I could, you know, to ultimately make myself to be a football player because I wanted to be a football player at the end of the day. And I had to be a good teammate to people that was in front of me when I came in. I had a lot of great players in front of me. I didn't know that was going to take me. I didn't know that was going to me end up being a starter for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. All I knew was what I had on my plate and the cards that I was dealt, and I just tried to make myself, you know, the best person I could day in and day out. So I really believe, man, in life, if you approach life that way, I think it'll ultimately lead to you having success. You know, whether you end up being a father one day, you end up being a coach, football player, basketball player, whatever it is, man. Just approach every day by one, you know, perfecting your craft. Play wide receiver, running back, whatever position you play, by studying those people who have played this game and played that position at a high level, you know, by studying film, you know, by, you know, even if you're sitting in front of the game, don't look at it as a fan, but look at it and try to watch what makes that person successful, whether it's the way that person runs routes, you know, whether it's that the way that person comes out and practices. I think sometimes as a young person, I think that's the hardest thing for you to understand is what a person who is a professional does on an everyday basis, because you're not always allowed. know, be in the camp, you know, with the NFL players and watch them practice every day. But I'm telling you, man, a lot of guys who are really, really good at this game, they come in here every day. They do the same thing over and over again. Some of these drills that get boring, some of these things, some of these coaches tell you that get boring. You know, you kind of get tired of doing it, man. You have to be excited about it because it's making you better. And you have to come in and listen. And I think, man, I don't think life's too hard. I think it's real simple. So, you know, my thing to tell you guys, man, is just to, one, you know, be a great person, have a great attitude, you know, when you step on the field, and take all the information you can and make this game work for you. You know what I mean? I'm here because I make the game work for me. I'm right now starting running back, and, you know, I got a chance to really be able to provide my family. So, you know, anything, man, whatever you do in life, just take it, absorb the most information you can, and make it work for you, man, and everything you do. So, I'm going to hang around with you guys today, man, and try to give you the most structure wherever I can. And if you got any questions, don't hesitate to ask me.